Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Equida.
Hello friends, our topic is conversion of binary number to hexadecimal number system. Let's start with first example. Binary number is available to you. Your aim is you have to be very specific in which system you have to convert binary number to hexadecimal number. First example is 1011101 to the base 2. Always write down base 2. Base denotes the number system. Here base 2 means it is called as the binary number system. You have to convert it into hexadecimal. Hexadecimal base is 16. How to solve? Again write down given binary number with space. Now in hexadecimal number system, you have to make a group of 4. Starts from this side. Go towards left. You have to make a group of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Here we require one extra 0. So here you have to make a group of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then here only 3 bits are there. So you have to append 1, 0. 0, 1, 0, 1 will give you one group. 1, 1, 0, 1 will give you another group. After grouping, you have to convert directly into the decimal. You already know we have again 8421. So 0101 will give you 4 plus 1 is 5. 1101 will give you 8 plus 4 plus 1. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. Now remember, this is hexadecimal number system. We can't write 13 as it is for decimal. Okay. Again, you have to write for A, decimal number is 10, B, 11, C, 12, D, 13, E, 14, F, 15. So, for 13, your representation should be D. So, 5D to the base 16 is the final answer. Let's start with second example. Always you should know what is your aim. Convert binary number to hexadecimal number. We have second example 101011.10110 to the base 2. Don't forget to write the base. The procedure to solve binary to hexadecimal is like this. Write down again the binary number with spacing. You have to make a group of 4 in hexadecimal number system. Focus on decimal point. Starts toward the left, make a group of 4. Start towards the left, make a group of 4. Here only 2 is there. That's why you have to append 0. In next step, again make a group of 4. Go rightwards. Here only 1, 0. You have to append 0 to make a group of 4. How you will write? 0, 0 as it is 1, 0. This will give you group of 4. 1011, this will give you group of 4. 1010, and here 3 zeros you have to make. This will give you final grouping. Now conversion to the hexadecimal. Again write down 8421 0010 0010. 1 is here, that's why conversion is 2. 1011. 8 plus 2 plus 1, 8 plus 2 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. Write down. Every time you have to write. For A you have 10, B 11, C 12, D 13, E 14, F 15. For cipher said you should write this. Your sum is what? 8 plus 2 plus 1 means 11. For 11 you have B. 1011, 8 plus 2 plus 1, again B, and 000 is, you know, 0. 2B, decimal point, B0, to the base 16, don't forget to write 0. You have to compulsory write all these things to the base 16. Base 16 is also important. It shows the number system in which you have converted binary number to hexadecimal number. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with eKida and subscribe to eKida.